Actress Kiara Advani, who made her acting debut with the 2014 release Fugly, went on to star in successful films like MS Dhoni, The Untold Story and the Telugu political drama Bharat Ane Nenu. With Kalank and a digital anthology Luster Stories, she's excited for 2018 and says being versatile is her goal. On working with Karan during the short film, Kiara told IANS, "While I was blessed to have Karan sir direct me and hold my hand throughout, the character, despite being a challenging role, was liberating to perform." She's also excited about Kalank, which stars Madhuri Dixit, Sonakshi Sinha, Alia Bhatt, Varun Dhawan, Aditya Roy Kapur and Sanjay Dutt in the lead roles. "It's a beautifully written special appearance, and it's the first time I'll be seen in a commercial item song. To top it, it's a period film, so the costume and the look is very different for me. Even I haven't seen myself looking this way before. I have almost finished shooting my part for the film. I'm now looking forward to shooting with Madhuri ma'am, and sharing screen space with her is the cherry on the icing." Lust Stories, an Indian anthology film, consists of 4 short film segments directed by 4 different directors. IANS report. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.